I think there's a small chance of going out there and really doing something drastically bad to the injury. What we're trying to avoid is a setback in the recovery process, which wouldn't necessarily put me back into a 6 to 8 week recovery. It would probably put me back in a 2 to 3 weeks or something like that. You know, that's what we're kind of trying to avoid. If you come back too soon, it inflames the area and swells it up too much, and you can't really get back as fast.